This one is a terrible surprise. Let me never to wake up.
Tunalikumbuka
sema usemi na.
Wacha tafuta mti mkubwa ni kitu.
Oh, wakati huo.
It is very painful.
If you have forgotten others, don't forget this one.
Ukisend your house.
Utabadilisha nyumba yako.
You will change your status.
Light in you. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Sasa kwa kuya
in Jesus name.
Katika jina la Yesu.
Amen.
Amen.
God will come. This one is a terrible surprise. You will be surprised to miss people who are supposed to be there. You go to heaven and say, "Dear Lord, I want to know the building of so and so, evangelist
so and so.
Mansion of evangelist so and so was preaching
it.
He was preaching it in Urubagadi, like you
said.
What is it? Mansion must be somewhere here. Jesus will say he's not here. Why? He was a hypocrite. He was just speaking the truth here, but in the words, but in his life, he was not
right.
That
will
be a surprise. To miss people who are supposed to be there. Surprise number three. Which is the best surprise? You will be surprised that you are there.
Yeah, you'll
be surprised that
you
are there.
You
say, "Lord, how did I come? Says it because you are pure in heart. You are pure in heart.
Let me tell
you, my brothers and sisters. Blessed are the pure in heart. They shall see God. Blessed are the pure in heart.
Where
they shall see God. Are you here in this service?
And
you are not pure in heart. You never see God. You never see God. But thank God. You are here. You can make your ways right.
You
can ask God to make you pure in heart. Can you close your eyes?